Well, if it isn't my favorite local news...
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaux, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
I just never The fellas running horse for Handsome
Harry will know
what he's up to.
Give me a beer,
maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set.
Get out of here with that nonsense.
Missy.
How's it going?
Hmm?
Grenade! Move your asses!
Run, run, run!
Heading for cover!
Goddamn!
Bingo! Run.
Bitch!
Fuckers!
Father yours!
Run!
Everybody, run!
This is your day to die!
First cut.
I spotted him!
You're gonna tell me all about the plow house.
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
You answer to me.
Thank you.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Be out directly.
Get out of here, run!
Watch what you're doing.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
This would...
Good. Call me if you need.
Let's try over here now.
Obey the law.
I'm calling the police. He's murdering us.
Covering my ass.
Just get to the phone.
Thank you.
an aunt. Yeah. Let me hang out with you kids for a day or two. Anything more than that, and I'm gonna give the little sucker a bite.
I dig you got something.
It feels like I got a shit.
Oh, fuck! I hate it when that happens.
What'd you do?
Hold on.
I count my blessings. I still have most of my teeth. I can still see pretty good. Completely dead down there when a pretty girl walked by.
Coming through.
You've got a lot of nerve.
They're boring now, but I could watch scary movies all day when I was a boy. It's just funny watching my own boy.
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most gullible fucking people on the planet. What I like to do is set up a meeting at a church or social hall, give them a dog and pony about how their investment of 100 will turn into 500.
Spotted him! Come on!
God damn! Available. You gotta be deaf not to hear that!
R.C. Romeo and the French voice. Please investigate.
In my sights, motherfucker.
Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
This is nobody's fault but yours. We getting shot.
What?
Sorry.
Why this,
Frank? Why are you small talking to yourself?
So what? Just charge him extra, relax everything, and bite the pillow.
No, he brought this thing for me to use. He wanted it in the ass. His ass. You with me?
Time to go! Run, Rabbit, run! What the fuck is coming for us?
Hey,
Oh, oh shit. Man.
Leave me be.
I got a bead on him from the same guy did.
Hank,
Lord,
wait.
Don't kick me. I'm not ready.
Don't you know you're dead? Hank, wait!
Shit up!
Give me a new ride in the French Ward.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
That's a big help.
Lord help us.
In prison again.
Get out
Is that a gun?
I need a supply run out to the French Ward.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
This is done. You know how to find me.
Can you give me a new ride in the French Ward?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Let's check out Big Mouth and see who's playing tonight.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
call you made last night?
Hey,
you
man.
Fucking
this is
kidding
a job,
me?
Yeah?
You must think I'm stupid as hell. I'm some kind of moron.
It's like being a boy. All those hormones getting you all riled up.
Take cover.
Don't go near him.
Probably.
Gonna put you down, son.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's having trouble drumming up business these days. Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Can you get some supplies over to the French ward?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Okay. I'll be with that. See you later.
Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Enough said.
You
on our way.
I was home.
Get on down, now!
Put him in a crossfire!
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Get very quiet. Fuck him up.
Got ammo!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you wanted?
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Of course. Be there soon.
These shoes are killing me. Feel like I've been on my feet for a year.
That's a nice piece you got there.
Wait a second.
Coming through.
Hey.
How you doing?
Hey, watch it.
Stay out of his way and he might not use it. Stay out of his way and he might not
you
use it.
You don't look like police, son.
What is wrong with you?
Hey there.
Oh, I'm
what's he gonna do with that gun?
That son of a bitch has a gun!
Is that boy healed?
Coming through.
Excuse yourself.
Hey, he's got a gun!
Please be more careful.
You see what he's carrying?
Wait a second.
Get on down, now!
You need to pray for forgiveness.
You see what he's carrying? Pardon me.
How you feeling, motherfucker?
Gonna put you down, son.
Shit's turned bad.
This boy is mine.
I need a target hitting the ward.
Enough said. On our way.
night, too. There big you are. They are.
I'm an old man.
That boy is mine.
Just another notch on my belt, bitch.
Shit's going down, boys.
Available unit. Report of an armed Negro male in the French war. Please investigate.
That fucking oil. Good night.
Shit's on him. Let's go.
Get him out. Now. Open height, too.
Not be that easy to take down, boy.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
What?
Damn! See anything? Fucking move!
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... Business is done. You know how to find me.
Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Enough said. On our way.
We don't belong around here. Is that boy healed?
Get on down, now!
Hey, look! He's got a gun! Gun! Oh my God, he has a gun!
We got ourselves a gun!
Devil got you now, motherfucker!
Getting out of the line of fire!
I'm gonna shit.
set to take him out.
Plowhouse, the girls, and even you all answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man. Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
You shitting me? Don't worry, they're on their way.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.